Being the veteran voice in the room, Coach wanted me to set the tone. So, it was time to give a pregame speech for the ages. To say it was an emotional moment would be an enormous understatement, but I managed to keep it together as we headed for the tunnel. And then I went out for the final game of my pro football career.